video of the woman accused of murdering her 11-year-old stepson, Gannon.
Letecia Stauch.
Stauch appeared in what's called a safety smock instead of an orange jumpsuit that's often used for prisoners on suicide watch. Her public defender says Stauch and her family have reported threats to their safety. They've also petitioned against having news cameras inside the courtroom for future proceedings, but a judge has yet to make a decision on that. As part of the extradition process, law enforcement drove Stauch more than 1,700 miles from South Carolina back to Colorado. Our cameras were rolling as the transport van pulled into the El Paso County Jail this morning.
I am disappointed that the death penalty is going away because it is a valuable law enforcement tool. Absolutely.
Why is it valuable?
Because it's used oftentimes to hold the most egregious violent offenders accountable.
Meanwhile, community members and students across the area and at Fountain Fort Carson High wore blue today, Gannon's favorite color.
It's something that I'm really passionate about, something that our community is really passionate about. And sorry, it's just really sad, and we definitely wanted to show the support.
And the affidavit that does outline details of this case and the investigation does remain sealed. As for Stauch, she will be back in court next Wednesday to be formally charged. Live in El Paso County, Kristen Hobrick, Fox 31.
All right, Kristen, thank